Hello everyone, welcome back to the new video of the bestseller. So today we are going a little off topic. So that is how to get a Rangoli or flower in Google Pay Diwali scanner. I have been getting many queries regarding how to be getting a Rangoli or flower stamp. So the problem is that many users are not getting flower or Rangoli stamp in Google Pay. And so don't worry guys, so I'll be posting a working method where there is chance of more than 75% of you getting a Rangoli or flower stamp using these methods. So there are basically four methods. I'll be explaining you each method in detail. So the first method to get the Rangoli or the flower stamp is to do such steps. That is, go to your Paytm and go to the add money option where you can put 35 rupees or more into your wallet using your Google Pay UPI. And when you do add using your Google Pay UPI, you have high chances to get a flower or Rangoli stamp with this method. And the second method to get the Rangoli or flower stamp in Google Pay this Diwali festive season is add any item from Amazon or Flipkart with minimum amount of rupees 35 or more. Then pay using the BIM UPI and in address bar add your Google Pay address and pay the money using your Google Pay ID. And using this method also, you have very high chance of getting a flower or a Rangoli. So third method is to get the Rangoli stamp in Google Pay Diwali scan by paying 35 or more in maybe recharge or bill payments. So you must have seen there must be a daily limit of 5 transactions per day for this Diwali offer. And if you pay the bill payment or recharge your phones or DTS anything, if it is more than 35 rupees, you have high chance of getting the Rangoli or the flower stamp. So the fourth method is using Cred app. So first of all, what you have to do is download the Cred app and sign up on the Cred app and add your credit card and pay your credit card bill with higher amount, that is of 35 rupees or more, and pay that using the Google Pay UPI, and you have very high chance of getting a Rangoli stamp or a flower stamp. And please look into the description always. We'll be giving regular update and we'll also confirm the method if there's any new method coming up to get this Rangoli or flower stamps. And if you have any method saying how to get this Rangoli and flower stamps, and if it is 100% working method, please do comment below in this video. Please share, subscribe and like this video. Thank you.